Misfits, it's Dave from Active Messers, and today we're going to discuss the importance of resistance training with MS, or how you can bump your muscles up by lifting the weights and things and such like that, and you'll help with your disease. And I'm lifting lavender. I don't really know why, because I'm not a big fan of lavender and stuff and things, but I got the lavender, and I don't know why I'm doing this accent, because it just sounds kind of stupid. But it's really not stupid to lift weights and to strengthen your muscles when you have this disease. Number one is because it is essential to your quality of life. It helps it a lot. It'll also help with your gait. It'll help with balance. And obviously, it's going to help with strength, which is really important, especially if you're more disabled, to help you get off the couch, to help you get off the toilet, to help you drink your beer, because you want to have muscles in your arms so you can drink your beer. But the most important reason to lift weights is that recent research suggests that it can actually slow the progression of your disease, which is a big, big deal. And where it is most effective is with preserving brain volume. Oh my God, slowing down atrophy in your brain. This is essential, not just if you're traveling in the Amazon and you get caught by a tribe and they want to shrink your head up and your head won't shrink because you got a big brain because you worked out. I mean, that's a side benefit, but the main reason is that's really important for your life. So on that note, be active, stay fit, keep exploring. And if you're wondering about, you know, the show, what show you ask? The gun show! Right? Okay, it's not so much a bazooka, it's more like a pop gun, but that's okay, it's all good. Guys, lift it. Do it. You can.